Kendra here for the Mega Mag TV, and we have a review for a product from Power Mat today. These products were kindly sent to us by the folks over at Power Mat. Don't forget to check out their website, it's www.powermat.com. So we're going to be reviewing some of their wireless charging mats today, as well as some accessories that are also available from their site. So first here we've got the home and office mat. This will run you $99.99 from powermat.com. And this is the power mat itself. It's the wireless charging mat here. And what's included in the box is the power cube. So basically how this works is you take this cable out of here, and it also comes with a bunch of adapters here. You've got for Samsung, for DSi, for DS Lite, for Sony products, micro USB, Apple connector, and a LG phone connector here. So it comes with a power cube. You plug this cable in for the correct adapter, right? Then you can connect your device to it. Pop it onto the power mat, and there you go, it starts charging. And you can see that once it starts charging here, once you put it on, you hear the sound. It's got a magnetic attraction here, so you see the sound, and the light turns on here. So now this phone is actually charging here wirelessly. So this is what comes in the box. If you want to go to the next level of simplicity, you're going to have to go to get one of their cases or battery doors. They're available for all the BlackBerry models, available for the iPod Touch, iPhone, and DSi. Give you a little quick look of here. So here's for the iPod Touch, for the Nintendo DS, DSi, DS Lite, and then they've also got this dock here for any Apple device. So we're gonna give you a little demo here of how it works with the iPhone case. So here's the iPhone case. It's a nice matte soft touch slider case. Slides onto your iPhone like so. And there you go. You will notice a bit of weight as there is this big thing here on the back which lets it charge wirelessly. So you got the phone here, and all you have to do is place it anywhere on these three areas of the mat where you can charge. So you can charge up to three devices simultaneously. You go boop, and it starts charging by itself. You can hear the sound. There's the sound, and of course the light here is on. Also give you a little quick demo of the dock here. So this is from Power Mat. You just plug any Apple device in here. I've got the iPod Nano. And then you can adjust this, you know, to suit the thinness of your device. And again, you just pop it right here. Light turns on and it's charging. Very, very simple. So you can fit one more device here. So it can charge up to three devices simultaneously. And once again, this is the home and office mat from Power Mat. Of course, the power comes from one cable here, which plugs into a very nice AC adapter here. So, you know, the cable wraps around here, and it flips open like that, and you can plug it into your outlet from there. So that's the home and office mat, and this is actually the portable mat. So this is the same thing as the home and office mat, except this one is the portable version. You can fold it up like this. Box comes with this nice carrying case. This was also $99.99 from Power Mat. Fits the power adapter and the power mat. So right there, you got the case, and then it closes up. Nice magnetic latch. Closes up like that, and you can take this with you. You can charge three devices wirelessly on the go. So this is the portable mat. Another thing with this is, yes, it does have a light and it does make sound. So on the back here, you actually have the option to turn off the light and the sound. You can see the buttons here. We've got one button there for the volume, one button there for the light. So if you press these multiple times, it will adjust the volume. It's got some volume options, and also you can just turn it off right away. It's also got another USB port on the home and office mat here on the back. You can actually plug another USB cable into here. You can charge four devices simultaneously. all from this one power cable. So there you have it, guys. This is the PowerMat wireless charger. These products are a bit pricey if you calculate the price of the mat. And if you want to get an extra case, for example, for your iPhone, the receiver here. Altogether, this case here is $39.99 and this is $99.99. So these are rather pricey options if you want to just charge your devices. But again, this is next generation technology. It's wireless charging. So if you want to be ahead of the crowd in technology, this is what you're going to have to go for. It's very, very cool. Wireless charging. There's nothing been like this before until recently, so these are some very cool products. And there you have it. So, PowerMat wireless charging. Don't forget to check out powermat.com. You can find these products there for a purchase. We're also going to be giving away some of these products here. So, of course, we have quite a lot here, so we're going to be giving away the portable PowerMat here. So look for the video coming up to our channel soon to subscribe. You'll be notified when that will be up. Also, follow us on Twitter. It's twitter.com/TheMegaMacTV for exclusive updates. And hope you like this review. Don't forget to enter in this giveaway coming up soon. You will be winning a PowerMat and some more details in the giveaway video shortly. Thanks for watching, guys.